This is genuine Suzuki Vitara's bolts, safety bolts, as you can see. These are the old bolts of the car. This is for the key, so you can get them out. And this is for to extract the bolts that has caps above. So this is the bolt with this, and you get it out. So Suzuki doesn't provide its car with bolts that have safety on, so you can easily take out the tire without something to stop it. So you need to take something like this, costs around 50 euros, so to provide a better way not to steal your tires.